Hi everyone. So our daily wage workers, our house helps, municipality workers, construction workers, auto walas, etc. are finding it very, very difficult right now because they have no source of income. The government is doing their bit, but I still think that all of us should come together and help them. It costs about 2,000 rupees through this crisis per family. And I, on behalf of Pranita Foundation, will be supporting 50 families, but it's a very small number in the big picture. So Pranita Foundation is collaborating with the Logical Indian and Efforts for Good, and we're starting an initiative called Help the Helping Hands. We're planning to support about 500 families, and for this, we need your support. Please come forward and donate. Even if you can support one family, it'll make a big difference for all of us. The funds will be used by the families to buy medicines and other supplies. Thank you very much.